Here's the 1-0 pitch. Hammered out to center field. Reyes sprinting back towards the gap, and he will have to play it on a hop. It kicks off the wall. Wilson's going to get waved around third. Here comes the throw to the plate, and it is just a bit late. As Wilson slides in and scores, Gushue standing at second base. Advanced on the throw, maybe. We'll see how they score it. Either way, it's an RBI for him, and Harrisburg takes a 1-0 lead against Brubaker in the first inning.